Today's training, I am going to design an analysis of continuous timber beams using Thumb Design software. First, I open my Thumb Design. Step 2, select timber beam cross section and material. Step 3, draw my timber beams. Step 4, apply for structural support. Find structural load and apply on the structural. Create manual load combinations. Now I run analysis and check the reaction force, bending moment, shear forces, deflection, and stress. Analysis part complete, so I am going to design and verification of timber beam. Design and verifications of timber beams successfully complete. The combined bending and axial compression is okay. Combined shear and torsion is okay. Lateral torsional buckings is okay. Flexural buckling is okay. We are get utilization over 52%. It very nice result. Now I am documenting my result.
Thank you for watching my video. Please share, like, comment and subscribe.